this. Does it feel okay? Are you nervous or scared? Maybe a little bit?
Yeah.
I think it's a little bit of intimidating for the first time. Can you push the top of this with your button, your finger? Just push the very top. Yeah, push hard.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah.
Push it again. Nice.
There you go. That'll work. So I think what you and me are going to do is going to push down that tree right there, okay? We decided that tree's dead.
Okay.
So we're going to push it over. All right? So I'm going to come sit on there. You'll sit on my lap. And then we'll let you work some of the controls a little bit to kind of get the feel for it. And then you and me are going to push that tree over, okay?
On the double.
All right, buddy. On the double is what I like.
Man's ready to go.
Man says on the double.
All right, buddy. Here we go. Let's start this puppy up. Let's see. Okay.
You're okay. Let's go to Mr. Matt.
Hey guys. Okay, you want to come stand around with me?
Let's stay with Matt.
There's Craig.
Here we are.
Caedmon, Demolition Man.
Travis, might go slow, looks okay.
Yeah, I think so. Keith, what are you doing? Better than Ravenna Park. Whoa! There's a smile. Barlow, do you think you'd like to do that? butter knife.
Whoa!
Got caught watching there instead of filming. You dropped that big piece of steel. You go get him.
Okay. What do you
have
say,
him come right up here.
Thank you.
Thanks, Mr. Keith.
We have alpacas. They're way down there.
Way down. Those are alpacas?
No.
Not yours? I like alpacas.
Wow. You know what my son says?
Thank you, Mr. Keith. So much. Wow, that's a memory we will have forever.
Yeah, way back in the day, she said.
Caedmon!
Woo! Look at you!
I had a really long turn.
You sure did.
Your turn.
You were driving the excavator.
Yeah.
You were operating
that
thing.
Let me take your tail.
How cool. Pretty
Caedmon.
Fun, huh?
You had to lift up stuff and knock over a tree?
Yeah.
Did you push the levers on that excavator?
Yeah, I did.
You did?
Oh my goodness.
It was so exciting, I couldn't believe it.
Wow.
That was pretty cool, huh? I think that would be so fun. It sure was nice of Mr. Craig and Mr. Keith to come let us do that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look at that big hole down there.
I know. Did you dig that hole too? Did you dig that hole?
Caedmon, you're an awesome hole digger, buddy.
Yeah.
Man, I can dig a hole.
I can knock down a tree.
And you knock down a tree, too?
Oh,
wow! Oh, look at that.
Caedmon,
hole.
Do you need to go potty?
Maybe just a little bit.
Maybe just a little bit.
So, are these usually windows and that you've just.
Way to go, kiddo.
So, we can walk you through it. Actually, can you see?